Sawa.
This is a model town board. What is a model town board? A model town board is a representation or example with the road networks and features we have in Kenya and East Africa. We have three major rules in model town board. The first rule is use the shortest route most correct without using parking. The second rule, use the longest route most correct without using parking. The third rule, use parking as last option. And we have features in model town board, like we have greenfield, number one, we have roundabout, we have parkings, angle parking and flash parking, we have two types of parking, angle parking and flash parking. We have pedestrian crossing or zebra crossing. We have yellow painted gates. We have exit from the main road and U-turn. Exit from the main road and U-turn. And we have traffic island. And we have stop sign and give way sign. Ambayo representation of give way sign found in one way traffic road where a vehicle coming from one direction. Then stop sign, we found stop sign at a junction where a vehicle, you can turn right, you can turn left, you give way vehicle from right, and you stop and give way vehicle from left. Then we have 8 places where the law requires you to stop, or wait, or park. We have the first place where the law requires you to wait. The law requires you to wait, approaching roundabout, you slow down, you give way vehicle from one direction. That is the first place. Second place, the law requires you to stop and give way at a junction where we have stop sign. Third place, the law requires you to stop at angle parking. When you park, you stop, you park your car. The another place, we have exit from parking. You stop and give way vehicle from immediate right. The other place, we have flash parking where the law requires you to park at a flash parking, you can stop. Then we have another place at a pedestrian crossing where the law requires you to stop and give way for pedestrian. Then we have the law requires you to give way vehicle oncoming traffic, then you turn on your right. You first you come here and slow down, you give way oncoming traffic. After oncoming traffic have passed, you turn right with the right indicator. Then another one, we have exit from the main road. We give way vehicle on a highway. If it's clear, we exit to the main road when we proceed. Then we have another place, traffic island. What is traffic island? Traffic island is a central part in roundabout which helps traffic protect roundabout. Traffic island is a central part in roundabout which helps traffic protect roundabout. What is roundabout? Roundabout is the intersection where meet